trying to be my idols. And I said, Chris, someday if you work hard, you write a lot, you really hone your craft, you can follow morbidly obese, in excess, hipster, Point Break, and the star of rock and roll in my butthole too. It's my dream coming true. It's all good. I love Austin. I live here.